In this video, we're going to briefly discuss potential causes of the report of out-of-memory error being displayed on the screen periodically. In our testing with much of our product, in some cases, customers are accessing the home screen and going to the web browser. And this allows reporting of failures. If you have this menu item pop up about ads, if you block ads, it will reduce this effect. If you do not block ads, then it may increase the frequency of the effect of out of memory report. In many cases, to watch YouTube, some consumers are using the web browser to view YouTube. If you're a customer that likes to use the web browser to view YouTube, what happens in the background is more of the available memory on the main board is consumed by the web page and by advertisements that are on the web page and tracking information that is collected by the website itself. Computers are specifically designed to handle this type of accessing and this type of memory. TVs are more designed toward apps than they are this type of viewing. Although this type of viewing, if configured correctly, can operate fine. When you're viewing a video on YouTube and using the web browser and getting that out of memory error, what you'll find is that it's closing YouTube and closing the web browser. What we'd like you to do is exit the web browser, use our embedded app, or download an app from the App Store for whatever site you are trying to utilize, and access YouTube through the app. The app will use less of the memory. Advertisements will still play in the video, but not as many of the advertisements are loading on the front screen, thus reducing how much accessible memory is being consumed. If you still have this problem using the YouTube embedded app, please contact our customer service and report the problem to customer service.